When a champion hits the maximum level for their rank, you need to upgrade their rank to keep improving them. Each new rank increases a champion's level limit. To upgrade a champion's rank, you need to sacrifice champions of the same rank. The number of champions you need to sacrifice depends on the rank. The arena is where you put your team to the test against other players. Basic arena play is split into two types, offense and defense. Once you set your arena defense, that team will defend your bastion from other players. These battles happen automatically and you won't control each one. Arena offense is different. You target another player's defense, you pick your team, and you go to battle. The battle tab contains your list of opponents. Arena battles are tough, so make sure you check each team's champions before entering a battle. This shows your current arena tier, your current points total, and the time remaining until the ranking period ends. This is where you set your arena, and that's it. In the arena, fighting often and maintaining a strong arena defense . This tab shows all the arena tiers. Each tier provides ranking also works, and that's not all. Medals let you